Everywhere I turn, I can't help but to hear people talking about who's the greatest? What sports team is the greatest? What business mogul is on top? And you know, every ambitious person with a dream is thinking, how do I become the greatest? Working ourselves to the bone so that the world can see our greatness. We know it's kind of self-centered, but I'm out here trying to do me. Get my shine on, build my brand. But there's a big problem that we aren't so great all the time. But when we stop and take a look at the world of nature around us, stop and look at the person of Jesus, when we look at the promises of God's word, we can't help but to rightly recognize the mind-blowing greatness of the triune God. Creation unashamedly speaks to the brilliance, speaks to the goodness, and speaks to the power of God.